Okay. So, for those of you, which would be all of you, I can't have a break when I try and stream something. So, I normally do audio checks before I start streaming a game.
Back again, I see. Something you need?
In this case, I didn't. So,
all right. His sentence was closing up. I can see about getting him pardoned. Prim is important to our trade up from California, so having someone there owes us a favor. That couldn't hurt.
Okay. So I didn't do the audio check this time, which was dumb of me. I assumed everything was working well because it was working a few days ago when I was playing PUBG. I just assumed it would be working fine if I started this up. But somewhere along the lines, OBS stopped recording audio for everything. Not just my mic, not just the game, both of them. Which naturally led to problems. Couple that with the hour of lost footage. And here we are now. So, we essentially at this point we've destroyed the Powder Gangers. Oh, with the exception of Myers, who were in the works of making the Sheriff of Prim. Rescued Beagle, cleared out the NCRF prison. With a lot of dynamite. Found a revolver. But aside from that, not much eventful has happened. Exception being some bugs, and ran across a Jackal gang member with a 40mm grenade launcher that scared the shit out of me.
Thanks for getting me that pardon. Me and the boys will take good care of Prim. Don't you worry. Watch yourself out there.
I hope he does.
Hello there. It's good to see a friendly face. I almost took you for a raider, I did. Name's Malcolm. Malcolm Holmes. Don't suppose you'd care to trade. I'm missing a few essentials and... screw this. Lying just ain't in my nature. I'll tell it to you straight. I've been following you for a good bit. It started off innocently enough. I was traveling, as I often do, and happened to observe you picking up one of those blue star caps.
Mm-hmm.
You didn't show any reaction to it, so I figured you didn't know what you'd gotten your hands on.
Why didn't you say anything then and there?
I had to make sure of your disposition. There's a lot of jumpy folks out there that'll shoot a man as soon as talk to him. Now that we're conversing, though, I can tell you what I know about those caps. There's an old wasteland legend that says somewhere out there is a fabulous treasure from before the war.
Mm-hmm.
Those caps with the blue star on them, the tale goes, are the key to that treasure. They're called called Sunset Sarsaparilla Scars.
Where can I find more?
All over the place. The easiest place to find them is unopened bottles of Sunset Sarsaparilla. You'd think they'd all have been picked clean by now. And somehow, new bottles keep appearing in the machines. Some say it's old Festus that does it, hoping someone will finally collect enough caps to earn the treasure. Other than bottles, you'll just have to scavenge. You can find caps in the unlikeliest of places. Blue Star caps are no exception.
Who's Festus?
Yet that the treasure is guarded by a man named Festus, and he's the one who asked for the Blue Star caps. It's also said he's been around since the war, standing a lonely vigil, waiting for someone to come and take the treasure off his hands. That'll make him pretty damn old, but I've met a few people in my travels who claim they actually met him, and they weren't the lying type either. Nah, I gave it up years ago. Too dangerous. And even if I did still collect it, I'd tell you the same. There's people out there so mad with the idea of treasure that they'll attack strangers just on the suspicion that they have some of those caps. No problem. If you do end up trying to collect more stars, watch out for a man named Alan Marks. He's killed several people for their stars already.
There's a likelihood I can pick these off of him. You don't need him anyway. I don't think my law picks enough to get lucky yet. Problem now.
My problem is that I'm no longer a deputy. I'm just a beagle now. Apparently 2.5 months of law enforcement experience doesn't count for anything. The new regime is just that. All new. He's a good sheriff, but a hard man. He doesn't abide by anyone slinking by the rules. I guess there won't be any trouble, but the man's law is hard.
Probably for the best. Look where you've gotten yourself. Honestly,
some people will do anything to feel safe.
Yeah, honestly, Prim Slim is probably the better option there, but I don't have the science to repair. Alright, Eddie. Your space needs to be replaced, but it looks as though the robot can be repaired. 65 or higher. 3 pieces of scrap metal, 2 sensors, and some scrap electronics. Do you have any electronics? Okay. Scrap metal and scrap electronics. You don't need those. Okay. It's strange how people just leave these things lying around for me to take. Alrighty. Can I legit buy things from you?
Huh? You wanna talk some more? Oh, that's right. Here, let me show you what I've got on hand.
Cool. Useless. A grenade.
not much more to take. Get enough stars and treasures.
Yeah, let's be going. Perm's taken care of for now. We have to rest up and make our way into hell. Two metal, one electronic, and two sensor modules, if I remember. That's doable. Very doable. Is that Vault 13 canteen gonna cause me to not suffer dehydration? Something. Hold on a minute. That seemed. Very slow considering I have rapid reload. Cool. So my perks are busted too. Am I bumbling to? I'm not even looking, I'm just bumbling off. That'll bring me to Old World Blues, don't want to be there. You're big. Oh, fuck. That one. That one scared me. Not gonna lie. God damn, I hit the damn thing. Which means this must be the mound. Come on, where are you going? I really shouldn't be out here. There should be something scarier out here than just ants. Okay, there's the den. It's not the den. Anyway, let's go back to where we were. Give me that gun. God, they got big guns. This is not going well for me. Oh, good. A concussion. Just what I've always wanted. Oh, yeah. Any other playthrough and I'd be losing that thing right now. Oh, I'm not here. Nailed it. Well, that didn't go as planned whatsoever. I've decided Myers isn't the best option. So we'll fight our way to a level up and then we'll get Prim. His Jackal gang members don't give a fuck. And they hit fucking hard. Don't mind me, you got your food. Did I just blow myself up? Do I have any? Not a fucking one. Okay, this is fine. This is good. God. Confessions are a pain in the ass. Okay, good. There's piles of dead bodies back here. Let's see if it does back. Mines are useless for me anyway. I'll just treat this concussion like a hangover and be done with it. Same applies to the broken leg. God damn, that's fucking terrible. Okay. One problem solved. This is the motherfucker that wins the lottery.
Did you see that? That crazy bitch just attacked me out of nowhere. Not for long. I met her on the road a few days ago, and we've been traveling together since. We'd actually been flirting a little when she suddenly pulled a gun out and began yelling at me to hand my caps over. Now that I think of it, though, she laughed when I threw her my money. I think what she really wanted was my Lucky Charm necklace. Yeah, every once in a while you can find a cap with a blue star on it.
Mm-hmm.
Pretty rare, so I started collecting them. And once I had enough, I made a necklace out of them, since I thought they were lucky.
These caps are bad luck.
Even if what you're saying is true, I think I'll take my chances. This necklace and I have been through a... If that's not...
I'm careful, right? You don't need those things. How much does journal say? Last entry reached. He finally seemed to turn around. Made a nice bundle of caps, running in some scrap in the last time I passed. New traveling companion. And Jacqueline. Pretty cute. Not gonna get ahead of myself. He's looking up. He's actually beginning to doubt the power of my lucky necklace. Now, where's Jacqueline? God. Oh boy. Fucking mine. Where did you even come from? Came from misdirection. Which means this should be Jacqueline, right? Yeah. I don't want to just fast travel to a doctor and get this fixed because that feels like cheating. I should see if I can find a fireplace somewhere and get this fixed. 5 pounds overweight. That didn't help me at all. Drop my cowboy hat and my helmet. Now, I'm pretty sure there was a campfire back here. Yes, can I use that to cook? Probably not. Wait for next concussion attack. There it is. Okay, can I do anything? Can I make Hydra? I can make Giga Warmer. I can make Hydra with a bunch of stuff I don't have. Cool. Just means I'm hoping I can find something up in town. Optimistic. This is actively actually giving me a headache.
Powder ganger? What? I mean, yeah, used to be, sure. But not no more. Powder gang is small time, man. I'm a winner! I won the motherfucking lottery!
Good for you.
Later.
Yeah, I had no point chasing you down. But I'm sure if I watch you, you'll go somewhere stupid. And get mauled by scorpions. Let's just look and see what meds I can find here. Before I talk to the Legion, that much shit in there. There's a lot of alcohol in there. Nothing in this house. One of these houses has scorpions in it. I remember that. God, I hope I don't step into that one. I stepped into that one, didn't I? Something somewhere, right? That's a scary noise. with this today. Alright, let's see what this crazy motherfucker. Hi, Harry Collins. I hereby declare sole proprietorship of vital essence and claim hereditary all legitimate rights in defending said essence versus all comers. Found the going to hell ever since Mayor Stern waltzed in from out west saying he put Nipton on the map. Well, we know the real reason he's come to town, he's come for my vital essence. And then more come. The town's been growing by the day. All of them coming from my vital essence, as if I didn't know it. And then more come, asking questions like, Harry, why do you spend all your time in that house of yours? Something special in there? Sniff around from my essence is what they're doing. I've had enough. I'm mucking up my essence and I'm setting up defenses. No one's going to get their hands on my essence except for old Harry himself. Come what may. I'm curious. For the goddamn shotgun. It did its job. My love pink shield should be high. Yeah, this isn't a problem at all. That one. Okay, that opens the scorpion cage. Do you have these things? And what is vital essence? At least I'm able to pick these fuckers off without fighting them. Why are there hostiles? Please be something in the general store. I'll get to you in a minute, boxcar. Just let me. Let me look around. A nurse's headache of mine. Come on, something. Thing, huh? Okay. A weapon repair kit, thank goodness.
What is it this time? I don't know. I just love it here. What the fuck do you think, asshole? The prize for second place was I got to live. But they beat my fucking legs with hammers. I'm fucking crippled, get it?
It's pairs of medics.
You're a fucking dream come true, ain't you? How much you gonna give me? 3 doses? That's almost enough for a party.
I just 5.
Luck, that's how. I'm just that fucking lucky. You're looking at the second place winner of the Nipton lottery. That asshole Swanick took first place. So him they let walk.
Tell me about the lottery.
It ain't like we came to Nipton to play it. Me and my crew had it worked out to kidnap some NCR troopers who come to town to get laid. Had it all worked out with the scumbag mayor. We were going to ransom them off, keep their weapons for ourselves, a nice score.
And playing over.
Get in position. Next thing we know, we're surrounded by those fucking Legion freaks.
Good for you.
They dragged us and everybody else into the center of town. And that asshole with the dog on his head, he starts talking about how we're bad people. He said we needed to be punished for what we did. Not all of us, but some of us. And then he gives everyone a fucking lottery ticket.
What happened after we got the tickets?
What do you think? He started drawing tickets and that's how people got punished. First up was the lucky losers. They got decapitated. Guess that's lucky because it's pretty quick. Then came the crucifixions. God damn, but those went on and on and on. Third place runners up got enslaved. I got the fuck beat out of my legs, and the winner they let go free.
What happened to the mayor?
When his ticket came up, they burned him alive on a pile of tires.
Some of them were enslaved.
Yeah, a bunch of those Legion bucks dragged them off right away. They were headed east, if you're feeling heroic.
I'll do what I can.
Don't act like you'd be doing me a favor. I don't give a fuck.
Well, fuck you too.
The Legion happened. What the fuck's it look like?
Talk about something else.
Like what?
Where did you go?
Bye.
Do I have anything?
What is it this time?
Can I not give him any more medics? No. This is gonna be a pain in my ass. Let me check the houses first. And then I'll talk to you, dumbass. Cannot seriously tell me there's not a single goddamn doctor in this building, in this town. people they drove away was a doctor. Not dealing with that yet. BBs. That's the rarest ammo in the game for some fucking reason. I'll come back for that. I will come back for that. God, I love hardcore mode. So fun not being able to use a stimpak to feel a crippled limb. A ball bat and a knife. Oh, bless me. Oh, bless me. Did I check this cabinet? I did not. One more house and then town hall. Could just start lobbing grenades over there and dealing with them later. Well, found the NCR. I don't think I've ever been in this building before. Nothing in here. What kind of hotel is this? I'm sure these will come in handy somewhere down the line. Yep, I really like them. Almost there. Oh shit. Should've let them deal with him. Okay, so you clearly have things I can use. He's fine looking up. Got both gutsies up and running, and his terminal working too, so I can keep regular journal. Picked up terminal from Erstein too, so he can run his numbers. Got a free terminal for his payment. I dare say, yeah. All I need now is for a new gal to come to Nipton, one who doesn't know anything about me. If I can get to her and show her my gutsies before anyone else can turn her against me, she'll be impressed and I'll do it. It has to do it. It's not like every man out there can fix up a robot. She'd never have to do housework. That'd be a clincher. She was nice not to have to pay Rosie. Writing stuff is harder than I thought. I better stop here. Yes, for maximum impact, I'll only show one gutsy. Then let the admiration take hold, then reveal the second gutsy. There's a second fucking robot in this house. Where's the other robot? Sarsaparilla. I turned him on, so he's probably outside. Getting ready to piss off the Legion. Electronics. If I can get Eddie up and running, I can at least give him some of this junk I'm carrying. What's in your fridge? Beer. Yeah, that didn't help me, did it? Matches. Alright. I didn't want to have to, but I guess I haven't a choice anymore. Goody, I drank 2 bottles of wine and I'm addicted. On the map, I'm gonna have to fast travel back to its range. This is not gonna work. Let's see, you guys are still here. All right, Doc, what can you do for me? Right now, I feel like I'm held together with tape. Not the strong kind. Not name brand either.
How are you holding up?
Bad.
Don't look like nothing too serious. Let me patch you up. Okay.
Alright, no more crippling, right?
How are you holding up? Sure, I can help you out. Okay, all done.
I wish addiction was that easy.
Sure. Take care now.
All right. Oh, good. He doesn't have any problem with me going through his boxes. I'm not taking nothing. You really should stop smoking if you're a doctor, right? Good, I'm over encumbered again. Yay. Don't worry, I'm gonna bumble my way down to Chet's to get rid of some of this shit. Nope, for some parts. How's that the heaviest item I own? Okay. How the fuck is that heavier than a grenade launcher? Exactly.
That was a hell of a fight. Let's hope it doesn't bite us in the ass later on.
Mm-hmm.
Can do.
I don't need 22 LR. I don't need 40mm grenades, and I don't need flamer fuel. Don't need those. The rest of these can stay. I should just sell that to him. I think I will, because I can get more easily. .20 round mag, great. Let's see. Okay, we're at Nipton now. You're not following the rules.
Don't worry. I won't have you lashed to a cross like the rest of these degenerates. It's useful that you happen by. I want you to witness the fate of the town of Nipton, to memorize every detail. And then, when you move on, I want you to teach everyone you meet the lesson that Kaisar's Legion taught here, especially any NCR troops you run across.
What lessons did you even teach?
That they are weak, and we are strong? This much was known already. But the depths of their moral sickness, their disillusion, Nipton serves as the perfect object lesson.
What happened here?
It's a wicked place, debased and corrupt. It served all comers, so long as they paid. Profligate troops, powder gangers, men of the Legion, such as myself. People here didn't care. It was a town of whores. For a pittance, the town agreed to lead those it had sheltered into a trap. Only when I sprang it did they realize they were caught inside it too.
You captured everyone.
Yes, and herded them to the center of town. told them their sins, the foremost being disloyalty. I told them that when legionaries are disloyal, some are punished, the others made to watch. And I announced the lottery. Each clutched his ticket, hoping it would set him free. Each did nothing, even when loved ones were dragged away to be killed.
You slaughtered civilians?
Innocent, aren't they? Cowardly, though. They outnumbered us, yet not once did they try to resist.
Mm-hmm.
They stood and watched as their fellows were butchered, crucified, and burned. One by one, they stood and hoped their turn would not come. Each cared only for himself.
Kind of unforgivable.
Crimes, if you feel strongly about it, attack us, and soon you won't feel a thing.
Mm-hmm. You got a knife, you got a gun. You got a knife. You got a gun. You. I regret nothing. Okay, let's separate the crowd. Retribution somewhere else. Oh, you had a ripper. Now I have a ripper. Stop reloading. Okay. Rebound of void, huh? Drop the submachine gun. I'm not gonna use it. And with this, let's go do some mercy killing. Still a dog alive? Really? He took that headshot like a champ. So I can kill all the Legionnaires' recruits. And Vulpes. And you're not gonna get angry until I shoot the dog. Kinda sounds like a reasonable group now. More dogs in here. Don't know what that was. Why did you do this to me? Why is the dog not dying? Okay. Good thing I'm fucking clumsy, because Doc Mitchell's gonna love having me around. Alright. There's another one. I'm a terrible shot. Yeah, load up. dogs can't open doors, right? Point your left by using stim packs, effective the right action right away. What was the one I wanted? Can you double the bonus from magazines and one additional point from skill books? Okay, now let's go and look through all my books. That is a magazine book. That's too bad I don't have anything. I can use that to fix Eddie, can't I? I think I can. Okay. No. Oh, God damn. Well. I take it there's a second door into that room, huh? Here's my interesting one. You have got to be shitting me. Oh, I turned off autosave. Why is it turned off on travel? I thought I turned off. Oh, God. Oh. Oh, you gotta be shooting me. We're gonna call it a night there. We're calling it a night there. Because, Yeah, that's it. I'm done with that. Bye-bye.